up everybody, I'm back today with another video, and this one's about my foundation routine. So the first thing we're going to do is wet the makeup sponge with some coconut water mist and let that settle. The first product I'm going to use is the Matte Made in Heaven foundation by W7 in the colour Buff, which is usually my shade. And I'm going to use a flat stippling brush by Vanda. I'm just going to put one pump on the brush and apply it straight onto my face, making sure that I'm blending it all over my face, making sure that the coverage is even. This foundation is medium to high coverage and it's buildable as well. The next product I'm going to use is the concealer, which is the 2-in-1 Makeup and Concealer by Essence. And I've just put one blob of this on my beauty sponge and I'm blending it in all the usual places. I find this is really good and it's a really good product for the price. It's really cheap and affordable. The next product I'm going to use is the Matte Bronzing Powder by Essence, and this is really good for light skin tones because it's not too dark. And I'm just applying that with a medium-sized powder brush. I'm just getting my cheekbones, the sides of my nose, my forehead, and also my jawline, making sure to blend that in so it don't look patchy or anything like that. The next product I'm going to use is from the Cheeky Trio by W7, and it's going to be the blusher. And I'm going to use a duo fibre stippling brush just to dab a bit on my cheeks and blend it in. I don't want too much of a redness, but I want a natural glow going on. The next product is a foundation powder by Constance Carroll. And I'm using another flat stippling brush to apply this. And I'm just going over the darker areas of my contouring, just to set that area. And next I'll be going in with the Sheer Loose Powder by W7 in the colour Natural Beige. And I'll be using the same stippling flat-topped brush to apply this. It's a lot lighter in colour because I've mixed a bit of talcum with it. I wanted it to give my skin a brighter appearance. And I'm just putting that under my eyes and on my lower cheekbones just to brighten it up a bit. Make sure that everything's been mattified because I do like my face quite matte. So now I've done my other makeup, I've done my eyebrows, eyes and lips, and I'm going to go in with the highlighter now, which is the eyeshadow Snowflake by Essence. This is a really good for highlighting, and I'm just using a small smudge brush just to apply this in the precise areas. My tear duct, arches of the eyebrows, nose and Cupid's bow. And then I'm going in with an angled contour brush just to give my cheekbones a bit of a glow. And then lastly, I'm going to go in just with a fluffy powder brush just to blend everything together, make sure that I've got no loose powder left on my face, and that everything's nice and blended. So that's the finished look, and that's it for today's video. So please give it a like, and please share the video if you enjoyed it. And also, don't forget to subscribe down below for more videos. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye!